There is still a lot of opportunity to find 100x cryptocurrency meme coins in 2024. I'm going to be showing you exactly from start to finish my entire process to find these top trending coins. I'm going to be going over multiple different programs and bots that I use to really help me actually ensure that the contract is safe and to actually buy in extremely quickly. Once I've done my overall analysis, we'll be deep diving into everything in today's video. Make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell. So to begin my process, I start over here on Dex Screener. Then I'm always focusing on Solana, the number one blockchain for meme coins. There's just so much demand in Solana. We also have the Ethereum blockchain, BSC, Base, Tron, even Moonshot, but Solana continues to show the number one dominance in the market. Next thing I do, come over and select Radium, the number one decentralized exchange for Solana, because if I have them all selected, sometimes I have coins and they come up multiple times on multiple different decentralized exchanges. I then come over, change this to 24 hours. Then on this right-hand side, I actually come over to the filters section. I like to put the minimum market cap at least $100,000. By ensuring 100K market cap, this allows tokens only the ones that have actually reached their bonding curve on pump fund. So I'm only ever focusing on these particular coins. And we can actually go by pair age. Say you don't want to be looking at coins that just listed in the first 2 hours or the first few hours. You can actually focus and leave maybe something like 4 hours. So you're only looking at coins that have listed after 4 hours. The main thing that I do also come down to 5 minute volume, because I want to only be trading coins that are showing that they do have a lot of volume. Something like $20,000, even $10,000 would be fine. Just overall shows that the demand is currently there. Let's set it at $15,000 in the last 5 minutes of volume. We then hit apply. And now all of these coins that are listed here, we've got 23 different coins. Now we only have coins that fit my filters of 100,000 market cap, 4 hour age, and also $15,000 in 5 minute liquidity. I can now go through these individual coins, actually list them by market cap. So we're getting these top coins by market cap. We can actually go and click again and get the bottom coins right here, the lowest 200,000 market cap, 250,000, 350,000. And now actually gonna focus on coins that are around and below that 5 million market cap. So there's around 10 coins that I can actually focus on here that's going to give me the biggest potential of that 100x, especially if that $5 million market cap, giving them the potential to go to that $500 million market cap. That's where we get that 100x. So let's deep dive into a few of these individual tokens. Before I jump straight in with some technical analysis to be able to determine if any of these coins are trending and they have any potential to the upside, one of the first things that I'll do is actually grab the contract address right at the top right section of the coin. And then I'll come over to a website called rugcheck.xyz. Right here, you paste the token address. You can check Solana token market. So right here, I'll paste the contract address right here. And now we have the risk analysis score. It shows there's a low amount of liquidity pool providers. Can track everything right here, the overall market cap. Right here, the liquidity has been locked, so you can ensure it has been locked on Radium. You can also track all the top holders. So one of the top holders has 4.5%, next holder 4%, next holder 2.6%. So we can just quickly come here and ensure that the overall risk analysis for this token is safe. Next thing that I would do is actually come over to this new section that's been provided by Dex Screener here, Bubble Maps. Click on Bubble Maps right here. Wait for it to load. Then in this top left-hand section, I always select all, because now I can actually track all of the top wallets. And what this allows for Bubble Maps to do is it's tracking all of the top wallets, so the top 20 wallets right here. And it's seeing if there's any linkage or there's any trades between any of the wallets. Say one wallet has traded between another wallet, that basically means potentially that the same wallet is owned by one person. And if they're actually linked, it could show that someone owns 4% of the supply, another one 2.5%, and actually multiple of these wallets, as much as their individual wallets, are owned by one individual trader or a group of traders. So right here, it's showing that there is no bubble maps connection between the top 20 holders, which is actually fantastic to see. Here on TradeWiz bot on Solana, I'm actually able to really quickly scan the coin. So once I've grabbed the contract address, all you need to do is just paste the contract into this Telegram bot right here. And the main things I'm looking for, you can even just confirm the overall contract has been renounced and the liquidity pool has been burnt. So it has been ticked right here. And again, you can track everything about the coin, the overall price, the liquidity pool, and the overall market cap. I'll leave the link for TradeWiz bot in this video description and comment section. You get a massive 10% off all of your trading fees, and you also get access to their copy trade feature for free, and also their smart wallet analysis feature for free, which I've gone over in many, many videos. So those are the three ways that I can actually ensure that the overall contract is safe before I go ahead and actually purchase. You can do this really quickly, basically in less than a minute. You can check the contract address across all these different platforms, the bubble maps, and ensure the contract is safe. The next thing we do in terms of technical analysis, I like to come over to this indicator section, type in EMA, grab the moving average exponential, and I've changed this to actually have the length of 20. So it's showing the last 20 bars and showing it as an average on our chart. So right here, what I'm looking for is the overall trend to be trending to the upside. We have a positive slope on the exponential moving average, which we do have here. It's trending to the upside. What I'm looking for is pullbacks to this exponential moving average, and then for long-term continuation of the trend. So if I was actually to deep dive into this coin, come onto the 1 minute time frame and scroll in a little bit earlier, we can see one of the initial resistance levels was around this $100,000 market cap level, then actually broke above this level. And what it has been using it, it's been using it as that support to resistance flip. Initially resistance, got the massive breakthrough in this area. Now it's using it as support, support, and even support in this region. So especially on this 1 minute chart, look like on the 5 minute chart, we were coming down to the 5 minute EMA to actually ride it as a wave. So what I'd be looking for on the 1 minute chart is a stair-stepping pattern to the upside, where we're making high highs, high highs, high highs, and also high lows. So I'd wait for the confirmation on the 1 minute chart, because the 5 minute chart overall looks decent, but wait for that confirmation on this 1 minute chart, especially to be looking for these long-term plays. But something like this, especially that is only just launched and only has a $100,000 market cap, I would also need to deep dive a little bit further into their social channels to ensure that this has some long-term potential here. They have their Telegram group, which I would jump into and see how much actual action is there. Is there a lot of people talking? I'd also come over to their Twitter, like I'll do now, and actually have a look. Are there many memes actually going on? Are there a lot of people actually posting? We can see how many followers they have. 7 followers. What's their overall engagement? When was the account actually established? Overall, we want to be doing a little bit deep dive onto some of these coins that have initially just launched. So this one that only just has $100,000 market cap, we will just move on a little bit further. These are the types of coins that I would be looking to actually get into if I find the right price action, because we'd actually be able to buying low at around this $100,000 market cap level. We would get a 10x if it comes back up to the $1 million market cap level. And if it went to that $10 million market cap level, that's where we would have the potential to get that 10x in the market. So obviously would add the EMA to the chart. I would already tell that the EMA is trending to the downside. We can confirm that on the 5 minute chart. So one thing that I would need to wait for is a little bit more confirmation on the overall EMA. Could even scroll in to see, is there much support to resistance flip? Does look like there was a small initial resistance here, and potentially that's what we're actually using this region as a support to resistance flip. There's not enough price action to confirm that, so I would need to come down to the 1 minute chart and again look for that stair-stepping pattern, because right now we're stair-stepping to the downside, where we're actually making lower low, lower high compared to this high. Now we're making a new lower low. If we come up, maybe we make a lower high, then we come down and make another lower low. So I need to wait for the price action to confirm. One thing that is also very good to do is come over to the indicators and add in the volume. Right here we have volume. We want to be seeing how much overall volume has been traded in these last bars. This type of chart right here is definitely not something that gives me a lot of interest. We were up here basically $35 million market cap. We're now down at the $400,000 market cap. We'd need a massive pump to be able to come anywhere close, and we truly would have to scroll in to this early time frame to be able to catch a pump. But rather than buying on the absolute bottom, I'd be waiting for more price action. So a coin like this really doesn't fit my overall strategy. Very similar with this coin right here, basically down 99%. Those are not the type of coins I want to be looking for. These are more the type of coins I want to be looking for. You can see when we add the EMA right here, we're actually using and riding this EMA as a wave to the upside. Even through here would be a decent level to be looking for trades right here, because initially we did have that resistance. We've got the breakthrough. If we were to come back, we've also got this $1 million market cap level, which plays a massive role. So we've got confluence right here in the market. We're buying in at the $1 million mark. Could be very, very good. We can also see this coin is based on a dog coin. You see, dog coins are the number one meme coins in crypto. Again, we'd go over the Twitter, the Telegram. If they had a website, give us even higher probability if they did have some demand behind the coin, and then look to get in at that $1 million market cap. Again, if it pushed to the 10 million market cap, that's that 10x. And if it was able to push up to the $100 million market cap, that would give us that 100x in the market. Right now it's riding like a wave to the upside, and we're also getting increases in volume, which is really good to see. So this is definitely a coin that I would be keeping an eye on. So we've got a few coins that are definitely of interest. Even this one here, we've got a cat coin, definitely had a massive run to the upside, close to the $10 million market cap. It's now having a bit of a decline, like a lot of these coins are. But once it does begin to turn, these type of coins are going to have the biggest potential, especially because they're new. They've only joined just a couple of days ago. Need to check their socials and website. They overall have the correct region. They're in meme coins that are based on pets, cats, and dogs. But we do need to wait for the correct price action, because again, lower high, lower high, lower high, lower high, lower high, lower high, making lower low, lower low, lower low. We need to ensure the correct price action before trading the coins. I'll leave the link for TradeWiz bot in this video description. You get that massive 10% off all of your trading fees, and you get access to all of their cool trading features. Don't forget to also check out my meme coin mastery in the video description. You can watch my course directly through my website. I go from start to finish how to become an advanced meme coin trader in this current market, and it's currently 50% off. So I've shown you from start to finish how to find these next 100x meme coins, all the different programs that I use. It's now up to you to deep dive into this market and actually find these top coins. I'll be providing a top 10 meme coin video coming up very, very soon. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell to stay up to date with all of the latest YouTube videos, and I'll see you in the next video.